Hello, everybody. Today, I'm playing some nostalgia. Today I'll be playing SpongeBob Choose Our Square. I thought I was doing commentary, but the thing was on the wrong side, and I got mad. See if I can, come on. I think we can. There we go.
Hey, SpongeBob, you got something on your mind? Oh, never
mind. I thought that was one of those things, but okay. I kind of think, like, this game is okay. It's just, it's boring when it's like, when you don't really have anything to do. I mean, you can purchase all your, you can purchase all the stuff in your house. But, like, hold on, let me get this. Can I, please, did I just win here? I just went here. Holy crap. Oh, let me go here. Hooray. Oh my gosh. You better get stomped on, boy. Where are y'all? Oh. Oh, only two people? I didn't realize. There we go. Oh, three. There we go. I don't know what the hell I'm doing, but I like doing it for some reason. Oh, whoa, whoa, come back here. Come back here. I should turn up my should turn down my brightness volume. Okay. The screen brightness is kinda down, but it doesn't really matter. At least to me. I think I'm gonna start more of gaming nostalgia instead of the same time thing I've been doing. Cause I was kinda getting really bored about the content that I was doing. Like in like a couple of months ago, I was like, I should probably start something new. No, I'm not gonna lie, in my opinion, this was the hardest one. Nope! Oh my gosh. I just lost my... Shut up, Plankton. Jeez, he's so useless. My thing is, my misunderstanding about this game is, like, the multiplayer mode. It's like, you can't play, you can't like do like co-op split screen, that's the thing. This is like, I don't even know how to explain this. This looks creepy and I did not like his hub screen. It just looks, it's thinking about it, it's kind of creepy looking. Ooh. Okay, there we go. There we go. Ugh. Don't hit me. look at Man Ray and Mermaid Man and I don't know. I forgot their names. Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy. What? Okay. Whoa, that's actually scary. Ow. Huh? Oh, yeah, it did fire back. That makes sense. Whoa, ow. I keep dying and I hate it. There we go. Congratulations, you tame the happiness object, the aquaphone. You have been added to your home decorations. Okay. Oh wow. See, that's what I don't like about Barnacle. He's such an asshole. No, then that was fun. I really like that one. And I have a high feeling that this is gonna crash because this disc is old. This disc is old. And like this is like what 9, 10 years old? I don't know. Who do I have to talk to now? Oh, Squidward, not surprised.
Remembering memories in flashback form is so much fun. Nothing makes me happier than this time that I get to spend with
you. Alright, I'm gonna skip that, sorry.
This is not really. What does Squidward forgot to do to Jerry?
Beat him. Wow. Is that this boss battle. Now thinking about it. Huh. Oh my gosh. This voice acting. Anyway, now when you think about it, in the King Bottom, they probably didn't even know Krabby Patty was originally called a burger. They just thought, because somebody could probably, Mr. Krabs probably sees something in the earth and be like, oh, that's, he probably didn't know what it's called, so he just think, maybe I should, oh my gosh. This, jeez, so mean. Ugh, that sounds nasty. Yeah. Oh, you can backfire the Wii. What did I say, Wii? Oh, here we go. Ayo. What are you eating, my boy? Oh, his thighs. His thighs. Oh my god. Huh? Okay. Wait. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh! Okay, that's... Whoa! This game is kind of hard. Holy crap. I did not remember SpongeBob being this hard. I'm not gonna lie, when I was little when playing this, I used to rage quit in this freaking game.
Oh no.
Shut up. Ow. How am I supposed to? Oh, I get it. Come on. How about this? You deserve that every time. I need pants, please. I need drawers, please. Hold on. Let me, brightness. Thank you.
No!
Oh my gosh. Did he just game back? Oh my gosh. With your long arms. What? Okay. At least SpongeBob is being honest. Okay, there we go. Want me? No. Go. Sounds so garbage. Okay, there we go.
No.
Shut up, Scooby. That's just the same thing. I'm getting a little bit okay at this. getting the hang of this.
My draws, yay.
Oh no.
No,
no, I now got trapped. Jeez. Ow. There we go. How do I? Oh, okay. There we go. There we go. Wait. Oh my gosh. Squidward just got more health. Whoa, 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 whoa. No, no. Oh my god. What do you even call those? Here we go. Wait a minute, can I just... Oh, he does this at the bad time. Okay. Oh no. Oh, it's almost over. I easily gained that back. Boom, finally. Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh. You don't take the pressure. Look at his health. He has no health left. He should be dying right now. Give me that back. He better not. Finally. Look at SpongeBob. Oh my gosh. Congratulations, you have tamed the happiness object Krabby Patty has added to your home decoration.
Too bad you can't remember where you put the formula. Pretty soon you'll probably forget how to even make a Krabby Patty.
Don't say it!
SpongeBob. Oh my gosh.
Okay, SpongeBob. Crying isn't gonna bring your beloved secret formula back to you. If I keep going, sooner or later I'm bound to remember. I hope.
Okay, what makes me mad about SpongeBob is like... It's just... Oh my gosh. Oh, whatever. Like, the fact that you cannot remember how to make a patty. You cannot remember how to make a patty when you've been making it for like... Okay, is this 2009, right? Okay, 2000. One, two... Okay, one, okay.
One, two, three, four...
Okay, sorry.
One, two, three, four...
Maybe if I stand here long enough, the formula will find me.
You've been making a patty for like 9 years, and you still doesn't... You still don't... Remember how to make up. That's what makes me mad about the story. Give me some of that. I like how I didn't really lose any Shut up, Barnacle. You're annoying. Now we got 32A. Well, it's nice playing, you know, some nostalgia of SpongeBob. I probably will play this again later in the future of this channel. But anyway, thank you guys for taking your time to watch this, and I'll be going. I'll probably play other games as well. So, goodbye, everybody!